Hello, my name is Ermelinda Bonaccio. I'm the Chair of Diagnostic and Interventional Radiology at Roswell Park. Today, I'm going to answer some of the most frequently asked questions regarding mammography. Who should get a screening mammogram? At Roswell Park, we follow the National Comprehensive Cancer Center's guidelines. These guidelines recommend annual screening mammography beginning at age 40. What if I'm at increased risk for breast cancer? When should I start screening then? It is important to know if you're at increased risk of breast cancer. We will often start screening mammography at a younger age. For those women who are at high risk for breast cancer, we will often perform annual screening breast MRIs in addition to their screening mammography. Can I get a mammogram at Roswell even if I'm not a patient there? Yes. Anyone can get their mammogram here at Roswell. We have two convenient locations. You do not need a prescription. Just call and schedule your appointment.